the show. What's up? What's up? What's up? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah.
I'm in your radio because it's been a stormy day, so what else do you expect?
Yeah. How you doing? How you doing? Welcome to Drive Time on Joy 99.7 FM. I'm Lexisville. It's been a very rainy day. It's cold out there. Good enough reason for me to bring some fire to your radio. Yeah. Let me do a quick roll call to see who's here. Yeah. What's up, me? 055-111-1997. This is Drive Time on Joy with Lexisville. My WhatsApp number is active. Hit me up, hit me up. My team is here, Adam Knighton, Philip Nye, Abeku Sankofi, Anita Tame, Rambo Johnson, Tracy Newman. We're ready for a great action. Yeah, great afternoon of good tunes, great conversations. Of course, this week has all been about the real daddies. Yeah, I will continue a bit later when the Drive Doctor, Dr. Elsafo, CEO of Medicast Hospital, joins me. We're going to talk about your health, men's health. Tell it, we need to make sure daddies are healthy today, you know? Yeah. So we'll talk about men's health when he joins me in the studio to talk about health in our Drive Doctor segment on our Drive Chat here on Joy 99.7 FM. Yeah. But send in your entries because this weekend we've got a treat for some selected real daddies. So send in those entries. My friends from HLTG are going to join me in the studio as well. Charlie, we've got a packed show, an action-packed show. I came across this very interesting quote. You know, a father is neither an anchor to hold us back nor a sail to take us there, but a guiding light whose love shows us the way. Yeah. A father is someone you look up to no matter how tall you grow. Yeah, to be the father of a nation is a great honor, but to be the father of a family is a greater joy. No doubt. Yeah. So all packed and ready. Question is, are you ready? So good enough time for you to send in those photos of some of those amazing moments with your children. By WhatsApp on 055-111-1997. Tell us how important, how gratifying it is to be involved and hands-on in your children's lives. And finally, and most importantly, a message stating your specific real daddy code with all fathers out there. We're interested in that. So send it to us here on 055-111-1997. This is Drive Time on Joy with Lexisville. And I've got all those wonderful great tunes to share with you now. Let me do a quick check to see who's ready and who's here, who's representing. Hey Ford from Afienya. What up, Hey Ford? How you doing? Welcome aboard. Let's go. Senna from Eastern Region just showed up as well. Ah, that's good. Yeah, Selassie from Mataiko, Afienya Road says, the rain is something, oh, I'm locked in. Yeah, Millicent from Insuam is here. Igwe from Tiashi. Boy, oh boy. It's a full house. Nadromo in the building from La. What's up now? Hey. Gloria Noy says, hey, Nano Diaz at the first. I'm really enjoying your show and boogieing away my office at the Ministry of Employment and Labor Relations. That's from Gloria Noy, Director of HR. Hey, Gloria. Well, we're about to turn up. Welcome aboard. Rita from Abilimpe. Yeah. Mijo from Kamara. My goodness. Lexis, my boss is sleeping behind her desk and refusing to close us. Ah! Charlie, we need to wake everybody up this afternoon. In fact, the music will do that. The question is, wait, is it still raining?
It's raining.